Greetings, Eric Bakker, naturopath from New Zealand. Thanks for coming back and looking at my videos. I've got a question here from Chitu. I think it's C-H-I-T-U, Chitu Stefan. So Chitu is asking me here, hi, Mr. Bakker. I have Klebsiella Pneumoniae and Candida in my throat. I took two antifungal and antibiotic treatments to treat it that were recommended by my physician, but my throat still hurts. Went to a something doctor. Must be ENT doctor, who told me that my nose and throat are okay and told me not to treat the Klebsiella but the Candida. Can you help crush both, especially the Klebsiella? My throat is really hurting since December. Well, Chitu, I would recommend that you start taking the Canxida Remove product, the red one, and then I'll see if I've got it here. I'll show you. A couple of tricks I'm going to show you regarding Klebsiella. So one is to use the Canxida Remove product, this one here. You can buy that online. And then also to use the Canxida Restore product, okay, this green one here. So those products are really going to help the Klebsiella significantly because we've had very, very many reports coming back. We've seen the stool reports pre and post where we've wiped the Klebsiella out with the Canxida Remove. And we've done so because it's a combination of multiple antimicrobials together. The grapefruit seed extract together with the garlic extract I think is a very, very good combination in that product just for Klebsiella alone. But I've had many stool tests come back from 3+ very high-grade Klebsiella. Within 2-3 months it was gone. We got rid of it, eradicated it. So the Canxida should work. Second trick I'm going to recommend for you, I'll write it down, is to get some grapefruit seed extract, or GSE, okay, grapefruit seed extract. So get some drops, just get some liquid drops, and then put maybe 5 or 10 drops in a little bit of tepid water, and then gargle your throat with that mixture of the GSE with the warm water together. I know that some people I've worked with have had even better result by putting a few sprays of colloidal silver in the water, warm water, giving it a shaken up, and then put the grapefruit seed extract drops in there. Just about 5 drops is enough. That's probably all you need of the GSE. Mix that with the warm water. Do a deep throat gargle. And you want to do that at least 3 times per day. That's going to work quite well for you. All right? So try the GSE and the colloidal silver on the throat, take the Canxida Remove internally at the rate of probably 2 or 3 per day, and take the Canxida Restore at the rate of 2 capsules per day, so one with breakfast and one with the evening meal. Make sure that you're getting a lot of sleep. Sleep's very important for poor immune function, especially when it comes to throat. Avoid dairy products, avoid gluten. So you definitely want to keep away from those kinds of items. I'd be eating soups. Chicken soup's quite a good one for throat problems, and I'd be focusing on leafy green vegetables and light proteins like chicken and fish. I'd be avoiding pork and beef, especially out of the diet. Of course, alcohol is out of the question. You can't drink any alcohol with that kind of throat. But sleep's the big one. You need to get a lot of sleep. Drink plenty of water and try those therapeutic recommendations with the Canxida, the grapefruit seed extract liquid, and the colloidal silver. That should work quite well for your throat. Remember, keep away from the cow products. So thanks for that question, Chitu. Make sure that you post a comment and let me know how you go with those suggestions. Thank you.